It's very cooperative here. You can speak to someone in the other side of the world and they'll give you an answer if you need help. It's not a them versus us. And because we work as one big team, there's no barriers here. My name is Noel. I work in operations on the trade support team. I've been here since early 2020. We manage a live trading platform. It has all of the algos which trade, all the order entry processes, price feeds, and the related systems to enable us to trade at HRT. We have almost a central hub, and we connect to every other team. As anything that needs to be released or tested or started in production, come through the operations team. You get to see everything. You get to touch every single department. You can speak with algo, core, networking systems. It's not the same job every day. The operations team, when you're running the day, RTD, is when you're in control of the platforms. So we are the people that turn on off the platform, make real-time adjustments, price feeds, order entries, manual trading. It's almost like being a air traffic controller for the day. You're constantly monitoring, you're constantly looking, it's quite busy. You need to context switch a lot. It's an exciting job. It's always, what we can do to push the platform forward. What can we do to help each other? The nature here is to push forward as a team. On the Ops RTD team, it's very helpful if you have a good understanding of trading, networking, Linux, and Python. But you don't need to be a master at everything. You can learn the rest. You might have Slack going, email, alerts. So being able to context switch between all of those things, keep a track of what's going on at any one time, is very, very helpful. Trade support is a serious job, but we do try and have some fun while we're doing it. And the new London office is amazing. The old office was good, but this is a step up. So it's a really nice open plan office where you get to spend some time away from your desk. So you can have a meeting in the cafeteria, have lunch with people. There's a great opportunity to sit down at lunchtime. We'll go out for team dinners. I think it's really cool. I started work originally quite a few years ago when the life floor was working and still people were pit trading. So I still remember some of the hand signals, like 100, 10, 1, and it's buy, sell. And when it started moving into electronic trading, I was very interested in that. And I am now at HRT. So HRT is very open, it's very friendly, it's very family orientated, and everyone looks out for each other. I have three children. James, who's 15, Harry, who's 13, and a 10-year-old daughter called Amber. Amber was born with some brain damage, and having a physically and mentally disabled child who's 10 years old isn't easy, but working at HRT has been really, really helpful for me. I feel supported here at HRT because, family comes first, and our boss always says that. And you hear that from the partners as well. The leaders here at HRT mean what they say. If there's something discussed, it's always implemented. HRT have a collaborative environment where we act as one. It's not us versus them. And I've been in other companies where just because you're in a different team in a different place, no one will help you. I felt that what I got from HRT had my back. They covered me. So I have HRT's back now as well.